Hello and welcome to World 6 of the new Super Jerio's World. So World 5 was a bit of an interesting one. The first couple of levels in World 5 were really difficult, but by the end it kind of got quite a bit easier. So who the heck is Birabuto? overall though, it was a really, really good experience. Lots of fun. If you haven't seen any of this world yet, click the link at the top right corner to see more of it, or check it out for yourself. The code is in the description if you do want to check it out for yourself. Oh, heck yeah. So if you've never seen some of my previous videos, I absolutely love... There we go. I absolutely love Super Mario Land. I have so many nostalgic feelings about it. So seeing the seeing that power up here is very exciting for me. Now, can I make it up here? Oh yeah. Heck yeah. If you've never been to my channel before, please consider subscribing. If you enjoyed this particular video, make sure you leave a like, leave a comment on it. Every little bit of support greatly helps the channel, and yeah, I really appreciate it. I really appreciate all of the new subs. I appreciate all of the support, all of the comments from people. It really means a lot to me. My goal was to hit 250 subs by the end of March, and we cleared it in the beginning of February already, which is really crazy to think about. So, okay, what the heck is going on here? Just what the heck is going on here? Oh, I can jump through those. Okay. That makes it easier. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Dang it. Well, we gotta venture back for a fireball flower, I guess. I don't know what else to do. I don't remember where they were. There was one down here, and there was one... But wait, was it just sitting there? Oh, it was just sitting there, so I can't even get that. And there's one over there. And that one's gone too. So is there anything that I can do now, or do I need to reset the level? Oops. Yeah, no, I need to start over. There's nothing I can do, so let's do that. Also, I think I was saying something, and I completely forgot what I was saying, so... Yeah, sorry about that. Yes, grab the coins. I love the bouncy fireball effect. I don't know why, but it's so much fun for me. It's very nostalgic. Huzzah! Alright, let's press on. Whoop! That was close. Ah, crap. Crippity crap. So yeah, is there just nothing that I can do after I get hit by that? Because I don't see how I can progress. I don't know. I need to take a closer look at that, I think. Okay, we'll jump across to here. I should get onto the other platform. At least that way I won't be hit by the dry bones at all. Oh, I just barely got him there. Eh. Oh god. I guess I'll grab that. I should have probably saved it, but... Ugh! There we go. What's down here? Just coins. I got most of them. That's good enough. Where's he gonna go? Where's the, okay, to the right. I don't think I can get up there at all. Maybe I'll try to make a running jump. Nope. I was gonna say, I'll try to make a running... Ow. Jump while the platform is... underneath me, so... At least I could tank a hit if need be. Alright, checkpoint. Ow. Well, that sucks. Hopefully I don't actually need it for anything. Oh, I need a spiky helmet. Ow! Where does the door take me? Oh, because I think I need to hit the on-off switch. Do I need to shoot it from back here? Or is that... Oh no, that's just... There we go. That's just going to activate the on-off block so I can get back through. Oh god, oh god. Okay, so I think I need to go back up here and grab... Yeah, this guy. There we go. And then here. Eh. Through the door. I mean, there's nothing... I can't hit those while I have a spiky helmet, so... Guess we'll just go up. Nice. All right. Okay, how do we angle this? There we go. Perfect. Hello, Chain Chomp and Boom Boom. Aw, no! Not my shelmet. Whoops. Well, so much for getting that extra life. That's okay, we made it through the level at least. That was a really cool level. I really like that. Lots of fun. Very nostalgic for me. Oh god, I just see the level after this tower is a poison mushroom. Oh, that'll be interesting. But first we got Birabuto. What's Birabuto? I think I said that for the last level too. Anything hidden? Ooh, extra life. And some coins. Extra life's good enough. Oh boy. Oh boy. This looks like it's gonna be a barrel of fun. Got some original music. I remember Jerrios was saying that they were having the hardest time trying to make a level with original music, so I'm glad to see that he got it figured out. Dang it. There we go. What is this music from? It sounds very familiar. Or is it just a Mario? Oh, blooper. Seriously? Ow. Holy big chain chomp, Batman. Holy piranha plants. Ow! I just wanted to get rid of him. I wanted to eliminate the blooper. This level just looks long and complicated. Oh yeah, I forgot about the. I need the fireball. All right, so watch out for spike balls. That's rule number one of this world, or this level, I should say. Come on. Darn Super Ball. Oh, shoot. That was very terrible aim on my part. Okay, so here there was a spike ball. I'm gonna duck right here. There we go. Oops. Okay, here there was also a spike ball. Perfect. Oops. Oh, that doesn't even kill them? Ah, nuts. Okay, so I need a pal from somewhere. Oh God. No, I jumped on his head. Why didn't that kill them? Let me just cut back to this. All right, we are still alive here, which is really good. Grab one of those again. Ow. I think I can jump through the chain, right? Okay, I can. Cool. All right. big old piranha plants here. Ah, okay, I see now. Perfect. Oops. Oh God. At least it took them out for me. Alright, let's keep going here. Checkpoint. Extra life. Is there a boss fight coming up? Okay, just avoid the spike balls. Oh, and there's infinite power-ups too, which is nice. There's also homing bullet bills, which is not so nice. But the spike balls take care of them, which is nice. So many spike balls. So many bullet bills. Oops, that was a miss. Oh crap. Oh boy. I need to survive now until I can get another... Can I even? No, because I need something to shoot the on-off switch with, which really sucks. The only thing that I can think of doing is guiding this bullet over here so that it hits. Yeah, no. I was kind of screwed at that point. I needed to die. At least we have extra lives here. So it's just a matter of completing this. Oops. I already missed. Oh god. Alright, we got this. Oops. I missed again. Perfect. There we go. That was a lot easier that time. I'm just enjoying the music right now. That's why I'm not talking. There we go. That was a really fun level. I really liked it. It was really well made. I agree. You are good at music level making. I know that you said that you were having a hard time, but that one was really good. And just a really fun level overall. Oh god, the poison mushroom. So is this like a... Oh, okay, so we have different things that we have to do. So let's start here with the Mario 2 mushroom. Just like a. Oh, I know what's happening here. We have to. We have to guide it over. I think that's what's happening, right? Yep. And we need it to get grabbed by that. Okay. Dang it. Dang it. Oh, nuts. Oh, nuts again. Dude. I don't know if we are supposed to hit the on-off switch or. I should have kept it on that side. There we go. Now it'll fall down. Perfect. Oops, I totally overshot the door. Okay, let's do big mushroom, I suppose. I can't figure out the mechanic here. Ah. I'm not very familiar with how these levels work. So I guess if I wanted to go right, I have to be on the left, and if I wanted to go left, I have to be on the right. Ah. Oh. Oh, my goodness. Okay, so we'll keep it there for now. And now let's go over here. Nope. How do we get it to go over to the other side? Not like that. Nope. Okay, let me see here. So we need the blue to move or to be hit, and it keeps bouncing over to the left without getting crushed. But then it keeps falling over there, so. Okay. Oh no, then it got crushed. So then I need to run over to the left and activate that. Okay, I think I get it. Okay, so we'll wait here. We'll do that. We'll do that. Ah! That was so close. There we go. Now we have 153 seconds to figure out the last one, which is a fire flower. But at least if we restart, we know what to do for the first two, so that does help. I think. Oh, here's my on-off switch. So we want to go this way. Oh my god. Like that. I don't know how far over I have to move, but... Oops. No, no, no. Come back, come back. So now go here. Okay, so that's okay. There we go. Okay. No, I was right there. I was right there. Oh. Okay, pick that up. Nope. Mm. All right, I don't think I'm going to have enough time to beat this, so I might just cut away and see if we can make it back to this point. Unless we can beat it all on this try. 8 seconds. There's a checkpoint? Okay, well at least I hit a checkpoint. Now we can do this next time. Or cut away to this next time. Or just keep recording. Because I don't have to cut away. Because I just hit the checkpoint. Oh boy. What the heck is happening? Oh. No. Okay, good. I thought it was gonna, like, end up in the middle of this here. Stay away! Stay away, everyone! This is my rocket ship, not yours. What in the heck? We are still surviving here. That spike is just traveling along with us, but you know, whatevs. Ow. Hello! That wiggler scared me. Alright, well, at least I know what's going on here now, so. Nice try, Pokey. Holy Wiggler. Lucky too, I didn't see you the first time. Poof! There's just a lot coming for us here. Which is actually kind of insane. Ah, Wiggler. You know he's coming. Where is he? There he is. Oh, we made it to the end. Huzzah! I wonder if there would have been anything if we were able to get up to the top and went back to the left. But I think it was... Was it auto-scrolling us? I couldn't tell. Regardless, though, that was a cool level. I liked it. Alright, Towers up next. The Towering Inferno of World 6. The Floating Bastion. Worst slide of my life, let me tell you. Alright. Got some Mario 2 action here. Take care of them. Maybe I should have taken care of those first. Oh. Oh, hello. Is this gonna go down there? Ow. Oh, that was a big fail, too. Well, at least we got another Mario 2 mushroom back. Wait, am I supposed to use him? Like, to throw him onto there? And why? Oh, maybe to jump up here? Ah, there we go. Alright, at least we have extra power-ups there if we need. I don't know what I need him for, though. Oh, to get rid of those guys? I don't know if I did that correctly. Oh my god, I need to keep on bringing him. Ow. Okay, so if I just keep carrying him, he just keeps killing all of these? Well, if he goes the right way. Ah, nice. Cool. I like that. I think I have seen the mechanic of carrying the chain chomp before. So which way should we go, left or right? Or does it not matter? Oh, okay, I see what's happening here. Well, that's unfortunate because I can't get back down here now. I found a way down. Straight down to awaiting death. Grab that. Grab a couple of coins here. Just barely made it. Extra life? Oh no, just another coin. Is there anything in here? Oops, nope. Just more power-ups if I need. If need be. There's another pink coin. Oh god. Well, at least we got more power-ups here. Thank goodness for that. Can I just jump up here? Okay, good, I can. There we go. Ow. And nuts. Alright, well, oh hey, extra life. I guess I'll go back and grab one of those guys. There we go. Alright, and then we need to hitch a ride back on a cannonball. On the other side. No? That's not what I'm doing? Alright, so we just need to ride the fish back, I suppose. Oh god. Not the icicle. Oh god. Not the spiny dude. Whew. And now we need to go down this way. Cool. We hit a checkpoint. I don't know if I still need that bullet or not, but only one way to find out. Hopefully, I'd need the thing to. Or do I? Yes, I do. Took care of that problem. I panicked. Alright, we do still need two more pink coins here. There's one on the right side. What do you want me to do here? Do I just ride the bomb up? Is that what you want me to do? Oh, hello. Oh, hello. Oh. That was easy enough. Okay. Only one more to go. Oh god. There it is. Okay. There's a P-switch there on the left. Right. Apparently I don't know my directions very well. Go down? Okay, there's the last one. So we need to get rid of the piranha. We can grab the chain chomp. And we can get rid of the piranha here. Come on, shoot to the right. I don't know if I still need him, but... Oh, I'm stuck in here! Okay, so I need to get that other one first. Well, why is there a one-way thing here? That really sucks. Ah, alright. Let me kill myself with the boo. There we go. And we still need the chain chomp to get rid of the piranha plant to get that last coin as well. Oh crap. Oh crap. Please still be there, Chain Chomp. Okay, so it's not there, is it here? There we go. Perfect. We figured it out. Now let's grab that last pink coin and get the heck out of here. We made it! Look at us! We figured it out. Go us. I really like how this level used a bunch of really cool ideas in it. This was a really fun level overall. Alright, we just have the castle to go, I believe. So, let's go ahead and check it out. Lemmy's Wartian? I don't know that word. Wartian Palace. Jump on the Goomba. Stand on the Goomba. Ride on the Goomba. So long to the Goomba. Alright, we're still safe. We're still okay. Hopefully that worked. It did not work. Alright, start over. Whoops. Ride the Parabuto. There we go. Easy enough. So far. How did I not make that jump? How did I not make that jump? Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. There we go. Okay, so we need an on-off switch, which I'm hoping is in here. Ow. Ooh, extra life. Ow. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. All right, now the climb back up. There we go. Take that, Monty Mole. Nope. I like how you can just move them around like that. Ow. I could hit a checkpoint anytime soon, that would be wonderful. Oh my gosh. Well, that works. Oh God. Ow. Please give me a checkpoint after this. Well, okay, I'll take that. But I could really use a checkpoint. Ow. Wait, what? Oh no. Oh no. This isn't good. This isn't good at all. Oh god. That was so close. Checkpoint? Anything? Okay. Okay, so we need a POW to get rid of that muncher. And this is all of the lovely stuff that we have to do. I guess we go in here? Whoops! That's not good. Oh god, I'm running out of time. I guess I'll just see how much I can do here in the meantime. Whoops! Oh wait, no, we still need the POW. Before we can do anything. Again, this is a very long level if you don't know what you're doing. Is that a reset door? Yep. This is so long. Well, I guess we'll see how far we can go. Ow. Alright, let's just die. We'll get back to this point. Okay. Oh, there he is. That actually was a lot shorter than I thought it was. Alright, I guess all that's left is the boss. What's in that, that yellow pipe, I wonder? There we go. Oops. Ow. This is just chaos right now. Ah. I need a mushroom, please. How do I keep missing? Oh my god. Oops. I think that's what I have to do, is I have to- Oh my god. My aim is terrible. Finally, one hit. Oh my god, get me out of the corner, get me out of the corner. Dude. Oh, that's sneaky. Two hits. Oh, just missed them. There we go. Just needed a little bit of patience and it paid off. Anyways, that is going to do it for World 6. I've really liked these past couple worlds a lot more than a couple of the earlier worlds, so that's really exciting. We do have some low clear rate levels coming up in the next couple of worlds, so we'll see how that goes. But anyways, if you enjoyed this one, leave a like, leave a comment, consider subscribing, and until next time, have a good one, and I'll talk to you later.